Portland police are investigating a sexual assault against a woman. They say it happened Monday night at about 9:30 near this jogging path along Baxter Boulevard. They say as many as five males may have been involved. The suspects apparently fled when a passing motorist yelled something out. We'll hear from police investigating this crime tonight on News 8 at 6. I'm Steve Minich.